I'm back here in the Oceanarium Tunnel. So you can see there, they're fixing the filtration system. And finally, oh, the place is empty. As you go up from the bird area, you will reach the seven seas, like the third floor here. So the seven seas are another aquariums, like our blue planets. This is the domino damsel fish. These are saltwater fish. You got a clownfish, the Nemo. So no flash photography in this area. Queen and yes. Red chorus, heresy. See the sea animals and the corals there. It's a pajama cardinal fish. So this is the first time that we have here like this. Things to see in Cebu. We used to have just small aquarium places. Now people can enjoy seeing a lot of variety of fish. Sea animals. In the center. which you can go under in the middle, then you can take your pictures. Garden eel. So those are the garden eels. These are the garden eels that bury themselves in the sand. For the kids to know. And adults as well, to remind them. The puffer fish. The Southern Ocean. Inside the animal. The yellow tail fusillers. Blocks the way is the selfie takers. relaxing watching the fish swimming around. Some aquariums are still empty. This is the stonefish. They are there in the corner, hiding. There's three of them. Actually, they are reticulate moray. Triggerfish. The big enormous, all kinds of creatures, big and small. Then you go continue here. So this is the center of interaction. So I'm still here in number 9. So the interaction center, briefing area. Sea trick, stingray, interaction, crocodile, fish pa, amphitheater, back of the house, deep current lagoon. So this is the stingray interaction. What are this one? Oh, this starfish. Fish tank, and these are stingray interaction guidelines. There's three stingrays in this one.
Ayaw nga lumusong ng mga ano sa ano yun eh, sa dagat, tabi? Sa daming pagin.
This is the stingray thing, and then what's next is the croc cage. So they have food center that you can buy your food, and the croc cage still not open. You have the fish spa over here where your feet will be cleaned by the close pa din na siya dong kanang croc cage. So they have the crocodile. Diyon kita ga.
Pwede na dito sa bus.
O bus. Asa mo? Muna og pataga. So the croc cage there is closed, but you can see the crocodiles underneath here. But it will soon be open. So I'm here inside the oceanarium. It's a deep tank lagoon. People like to stand by. It's just like those fish tanks, aquariums that you see abroad. Can only improve. So this is like the round area, the roundabout, and to the next tunnel. I just have another walk around before I go out. So you can see why the oceanarium is the favorite place for everybody. It seems to be the only thing that they put in when they video about the ocean park. People just love staying underneath here. Especially the senior citizen, which is a good thing. They can enjoy. senior citizen have a fun place to spend their afternoon now. See them, all the senior citizen. Hopefully there'll be more and more attraction offered here in Cebu City. And this is the exit out. And you've got a big aquarium here. I could remember like this in, I think it was Singapore and Tokyo. But I'm glad we have an attraction like this now in Cebu. Although I could say it's not really bad. It's quite good actually. Also in America, in Florida, they got a nice aquarium there, but this is not too bad. It's quite good. See, there's a fish inside the mouth of the big one. When I visit aquariums in other countries, this is the I always look for the big tank, like a big cinema thing. another big one, my favorite, was in Florida and in Singapore, Hong Kong, and in Tokyo. I always love this place like this, like the big theater where you can see the fish interact harmoniously, look, swimming together in schools with the giants on the back. That's the other giant who got fish in his mouth. That one. There's a fish inside his mouth. He's trying to get out. Down and be mesmerized by the fish swimming around. You can see the man feeding the fish. He's feeding them mussels, actually.
Thank you.
It's more the stingray he's feeding. So the little fish cannot be eaten. Coming back for more. So you can see the tiny ones are just going to the scraps that fall. On the aquarium floor. Himself. They eat even the shell. So they eat even the shell of the mussels. Waiting for the stingrays to come back, giving the scraps to the little fishes. The stingrays are voracious eater. The man said he feels sorry to eat the fish now. sa ilang dunggan ang kuan shell. Oh.
Bugawas?
Hmm.
Bugawas ay ilar eh.
Dutan pra ang kuan. Oh, ang tagak ang mabuak-buak.
Nasa bawas.
Dive. The little fish got only the scraps again. So the little fish follow the stingrays for their droppings.
Ayun na sila na ano pala nila inaabangan.
Oo. Oh.
Kaya may pag makita siya, sinusundan siya, no?
Oo.
Oh.
Siyo, tulong yung, niya eh.
Oo. Oh. Back here in the oceanarium tunnel, so you can see there they're fixing the filtration system, and finally, oh, the place is empty. It was full up of selfie takers a while ago, so you can see across this the function room overlooking the oceanarium. Here we go. It's just fun to see all these people like this taking pictures of their trip in here.